3, 2, 1.
Howdy, I'm here on the National Mall with my daughter, and I am making a pitch for my favorite book that I'd like to see made into a movie. It's called Spellsinger by Alan Dean Foster. And in that book, John Tom must find, let's see, what is he looking for? Oh yeah, the magic and the music to save two different worlds, our own and the one that he's been pulled to. And that's my pitch. You can end it now, listen.
Brought to you by Pro Green Screens.
Let me see it.